Oh, it doesn't.
You know
have...
who I'm talking to. Sorry. You will have it the worst.
I thought it was a scratch on it.
Because you knew better.
Okay.
But
it
you
looks
chose
fine.
To be weak.
I thought it was too. I can't know
if
I'm
you were to hang on to the knowledge,
and it's supposed to be at the top.
It would bring you back to me. Because the same thing I,
don't see
I get, you would
no,
get.
I mean, let's...
If you were to teach the knowledge, you would get the same reward I got. You would go through the persecution and you would
I
realize,
videos.
You know
what?
Oh. So,
I need a
family.
I'm going to go join my family because I'm too weak out here by myself to be preaching this truth. I would need to go back to Jesus,
okay,
the divine
thing.
Messiah, the messenger.
How
and it would bring you back
okay.
to, it would humble you and bring you back
that,
to me. But none of you have done
it. How do you turn
because
your way to
you can leave because of me. You left because you were too weak.
Ah.
And you were faced with your demons and you were cowards.
Okay, can y'all push that back?
Cowards. Each and every one of you were cowards. And I want you to know that it's all in record. Everything you talked in one breath, and you deserted me in the next.
Thank you.
All right,
you did not desert me.
It looks good.
You deserted the message.
Huh?
The knowledge. Because you did not continue to preach it. Even though it's the divine truth and you knew it, you went around it. Only you know.
Oh, you replaced Lil Peace?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
The wise. Thank you, guys.